Blackheath Oval. It's probably closed. Well, I don't know, it's probably a multitude of reasons why it's closed. Probably in case they need to land helicopters or something up here, or as the last resort, safe place. It's actually quite clear this morning, which is quite nice for a change. It's going to get warm though. Next 4 or 5 days, or really the next week, it's going to be pretty warm.